How to fix unauthorized error 401 when accessing Google Docs. Here are some tips that may help you with the unauthorized error 401 when accessing Google Docs. 1. Disable installed extensions one by one. Note that some item would still run in the incognito mode and Bitdefender anti-tracker extension could be the faulty one. 2. Clear all browsing data, cookies, and cache. 3. For site owners, try accessing the same site/functions with another browser such as Firefox, IE or Edge, etc.